All right, here we have round two. Hoping it goes in similar fashion to round one. Of course, not mulliganing, and I won the die roll this time, so I chose to play first. Which is why we're seeing my opponent have a mulligan decision. Skillfully play the mountain and pass the turn. Oh, he's got those hipster full art mountains. Hipster. Okay, opponent got a flyer. It's not a very good one, but it's still a flyer, so it's a win for him. And I got a Lightbringer, which is a big win for me. I'm not attacking, so I'll just make a dude. Oh good, 2-3. Don't have to worry about his 2-2 attacking. Well, that guy control my Lightbringer if I'm not careful about it, so I'll keep that in mind. Ooh, horsemanship. Horsemanship is like flying on some good drugs. I want an F6, but I can't. Jeez, he's got all the flyers. But I've got horsemanship. It'd be hilarious if I actually make Zhang Fei or Guan Yu after having already made Liu Bei. I would be pretty amused. But instead, Gem Palm Adventure. So my opponent is building a pretty strong advantage here. Still no F6s in case I need to kill a black creature. Like this one. Yeah, that's pretty likely to be the one I'll target. If I get a 7, I might. I mean, if I can't even think of a 7 that I could get that would make me want to not kill Visara, but we'll see. Spike Hatcher. What do you even do? Okay, basically nothing. I'm kind of surprised he attacked with everything. But I guess he is winning the race. The problem is that he's doing 6 at a time, which is kind of an awkward number because I'm at a multiple of 6 plus 1 currently. Okay, so the flyer advantage continues for my opponent. Interesting. So, do I get anything good here? I do. Unfortunately, I don't get to just attack with everything and force him to chump. I do have to keep a guy back. I think. Yeah, I've only got 13. So he could just block my 2-3 or my 3-5, let my other guys through, and kill me on the return swing. This was such a terrible play, though. I could have just moved all my counters from Spycatcher to Liu Bei. Or, like, almost all of them. And made a 4-4 or something. I'm fairly lucky that I'm still in a position to win this game, despite my really bad play. That's what I've just realized. In fact, I've even got exactsies next turn. No, I've got a little more than that. Yeah, I clearly should have just moved four counters and attacked with Liu Bei. Oh well. Yeah, that was really bad. I'm actually very lucky here. Because it would have been very easy for me to just move four counters to Liu Bei, attack with Liu Bei, block his ground creatures with Filigree Sages and Gen Palm Avenger, and then move the last two counters to Liu Bei and kill him with Liu Bei. And that is not going to help him. Or is it? It is going to help him. No! Now I'm getting punished. That's terrible. I made such bad plays. Now, what do I need? I don't think I want an 8, because I still need to be able to kill him this turn. Alright, so there are a lot of 3-drops that can tap a guy. I might do that. Can I just kill him with an all-out attack? Let's see. No, he just blocks these. He blocks Sages, Avenger, and Hatcher. I think my best plan is to try to trick him into blocking Hatcher with the Grizzlebrand. Yeah. I can't think of a better option here. It puts me in a situation where I'm going to need a specific 8-drop. To win? But I think it's actually the best chance. Because intuitively, he's going to want to block the Spycatcher with Grizzlebrand. Yeah, I think I'd rather have that rather than a legitimate chance. I think it's actually a better chance. So here goes. Because if he puts Grizzlebrand on Spycatcher, then I can move two of the counters to one of my unblockable guys, and then remove the other four to regenerate it four times. Dang. This is not the block I want. Surprised he's blocking Wolfpack with anything. Okay, so I can deal... Six, eight, 15. He'll go to 3, so that doesn't do anything for me. Yeah, so now that he's done that, I just have to try and let damage resolve and make a Cataract Leviathan. And no. What does this do? Yeah, pretty bad misplay by me to lose that game. I should have just taken more time on the turn when I made an 8. And I would have seen it sooner.